Hello, I'm Dr. Gabrielle, and I want to talk with you about erotic power play. Today I have a guest here, and we are actually in Sarah Kira's home. We want to talk about fetish. So, Sarah, hello, nice to see you.
Hello, I'm Sarah. Good to see you. I'm so glad you can come and take the opportunity to see my collection.
That's very great. Yeah, I want to know, what does latex, we're talking about latex here in particular, you enjoy latex, and I want to know what that means to you.
Well, latex is a fetish, and if we're going to talk about this peculiar collection, I would like to talk about the fetish and what it means to people as well as myself. Fetish is a individual feeling, and many people feel different things about what they're wearing and what they're looking at the time they're erotically charged.
And can I see some of yours?
Yes. And I have a collection that involves both my husband's wearing fetish as well as myself wearing fetish. Uh-huh. And a fetish to somebody could be just wearing a pair of boots. These happen to be in rubber.
Yeah.
So rubber is a material that smells good. It feels good when it's on, and it also starts to sweat on your body, so you feel very erotically charged just wearing a rubber corset. You start to sweat underneath the rubber, and you feel very sensual. And that is the addition to people's lives that they need, that little kick of sensuality that makes them...
So the sweating is part of the fun, basically.
Correct.
Part of the feel.
You wear a blouse. Uh-huh. You feel very sexy in it because it's very tight.
It looks good too.
Yes, and you shine it up with a cloth that becomes shiny, and you feel outlined in your rubber. This is a blouse. Mm-hmm. I have rubber skirt that I put on.
Oh.
And anything that you wear in rubber.
Really, not a lot of latex.
It's flowing. It's flowing. It has a nice sound. You could hear it.
I can smell it.
Yeah. And it's weighty. So it weighs down your body, but it's form fitting. So everything is outlined and exaggerated. And you look your most beautiful when you're wearing rubber and you feel beautiful.
It kind of shapes your body.
Correct.
Doesn't it?
Correct. Mm-hmm. So everything can be rubber, the skirt, the blouse, the corset. You even have rubber stockings.
Really? Oh, wow.
And you put on stockings and then your shoes, and I even have gloves here. And that is your outfit. Mm-hmm. So here's the gloves.
Wow. So you're completely covered in rubber, and you wouldn't wear anything else with it? No cotton underwear or anything?
Correct.
That would take away from it, wouldn't
the
it?
The rubber is the fetish, and so you want it right next to your skin so that it's sliding on your skin.
How does that feel?
It feels very sensual. And you feel that you're just exuding this sexuality and sensuality because it's sticking to your body like another layer of skin.
It's like a second skin, isn't
correct,
it?
Correct. If you do your whole body in rubber, then you feel like it's part of you.
It is part of
and
you.
And it becomes you, and you're this very rubber-clad figure that looks like superhuman, and you become like Superwoman in your rubber outfit.
Sure, for people who don't know about this, it looks almost scary, wouldn't it?
No, it doesn't, because it exaggerates your sensual shape. Mm-hmm. So it's like wearing nothing. You might as well be nude because it's form-fitting.
Form-fitting, nothing.
So it's making you very shapely. And men like to wear it because it smells good, and it makes them feel kind of sensual too, having something stuck to their bodies like that. So for my husband, I put him in a pair of chaps that have its own belt, but you could see it only has legs, so it leaves the parts of the body open that are most important. So the legs are clad, and the crotch is left open. And then there's, of course, shirts.
That's a nice shirt.
Yeah, it's a beautiful shirt with snaps up the front. And that's covers his body, and he can wear gloves too. And then if he wants something on his head, men who are into the rubber like something on their head so they feel encased. And hoods are good for that. Then they smell the rubber up close to their face. And it feels good because it tightens on their face and encloses the head a little bit. So it gives them a otherworldly feeling. And that's another part of the rubber, that you feel like you're in this other world, that you're clad in rubber, you're the superwoman and the superman, and we're together in this atmosphere of fantasy and play, of let's just be ourselves in this rubber where we're taken to another planet and experience love and ecstasy in that planet.